Rest on another piece of timber. Okay, we'll get that settled. That's not going too bad. I'm going to work out of my box here. So these are not quite the same as on an electric native. They're a lot, probably a lot bigger. They're slightly broader. And I have an electric native here. Very effectively. This is what's manufactured for it. So we start. You're okay, you can stand into this side, or you can stand right around and watch what's happening from the side. Just don't be in front, that's all. So, to find where this cuts, we put the tool on top, and we move it down until it starts to cut. Okay, so I'm pushing, cutting. Now, if I was to kind of exaggerate the movement, it's all foot. Set up in my studio, and it just used to walk across the floor on a wooden floor like this. It walked its way out along the room. So we can come in from the end. We start to cut at the end a little bit. Come in a little bit more. Cut another little bit. So, I've angled the tool and thrown the shavings towards you. If I keep it straight, the shavings come back in your face. And if you angle the other way, it'll fire them away the other direction. So it should be angled slightly. I'm using my hand on the tool, on the rest. And my other hand out to that. Just remove the